I'm on a trip, girl. From the loving that you lay down on me, baby. Oh, I never had a love like you who can do the things you do so good. And yeah, you're the best thing that came into my life. Girl, I'm on a love high.
That was it.
That was it.
When I met you, like, you know, I liked the song and all that, but it just hit me.
Yeah.
And I said, a song can hit you at different periods in your life. But
yes.
Yeah, that was the love high. And now I'm on a love high. And we're going to Antigua and be on a love high.
Yes. Can't wait. We're leaving tomorrow.
Yes, that's right.
Cheers, babe.
Cheers.
4:30.
That's right. Don't mind.
Well, if you're ready, please put your hands together and welcome to the stage, Jeff Ray. Come on.
I got two out there. I got one question to ask y'all. Do my ladies run this spot tonight?
Yeah, yeah.
Do my fellas run this spot tonight?
Yeah, yeah.
Come on now, when I say Jeff, you say red, Jeff.
Definitely remember the first night we met. It was at BB King's. I don't remember the date. It was July
27th.
July 27th. And I had just finished performing, and you walked in. I remember you had whatever what you had on and everything. You had on this denim jacket with a red dress, or red orange dress. And I looked at you and I'm like, I know her from somewhere. And I came up and said, "Hi, how you doing? What's up? I'm Jeff." And you told me your name, and it was almost like I knew you from before. And we exchanged numbers, and we took a picture.
You texted me the picture, and then
yes.
You said, "Pretty nice."
Uh-huh.
And I texted back, "Very, very nice."
Uh-huh. Right. That's true.
And we started talking every single day.
Yeah.
And we determined that we were going to go on
a date.
We were going to go on a date. So I was so nervous because I had been talking to you all week. And I was like, I like him.
Uh-huh.
I like him a lot. And we're sitting at these big tables. They had ballroom tables, and we sat there, and you got off stage after you sang, and you came right over, and you said, "I love you," and you kissed me, and I said, "I love you too."
All right. I said that?
Yes, you did,
baby. I did
baby.
Say that. Yes, I did.
We are here tonight at
tapping on the green in beautiful, beautiful Central Park. And we are here for the MJ viewing party and after party. This is gonna morph into the after party tonight. So we know Miles Frost is gonna win the Tony nomination for Best Actor.
The Tony Award goes to Miles Frost.
When looking at you, open up my eyes, and I'll stay with you forever all the time. And I'm stepping out to leave it all behind. I'm confident your love will be my sight. Just when looking at you, open up my eyes, and I'll stay with you forever all the time.
Hi guys.
Every day you're with me when I think I can't stand, think I can't stand. You got big things coming, part of your plan, part of your plan. Step up in your life, I see you're the one I want. The love that you were giving is salvation. You will keep me moving if I'm patient. I just wanna get right to the reason. You love me so I could have been complacent. Not afraid of the battles I've been facing.
And we had dinner there, and then we went to see my mother, who at the time was sick. You know, because that's what actually brought me back to New York. Because I was living in LA working at MCA Records. MCA Records closed. And went to see her, and she said, oh, she's beautiful. And I think she told her she loved her. I'm like, yo, you don't even know her.
We all started crying. The three of us started crying. She said, you must be something, somebody, because Jeff doesn't bring nobody to meet me.
Right.
She started crying, and I started crying.
Miss Brown started crying, and everybody started crying. And so, you know, from that point on, like I said, you know, we have been together ever since.
Visited Antigua many, many years ago without you, but right, it's going to be wonderful to go back with you. And we're going to be married. I'm going to become Teresa Red.
Yes, I'm looking forward to that.
Yes.
Yeah, absolutely. Yes. I remember when we first got together, Carolyn had wanted us to do that. That was like 8 years ago. And I was like, oh, not right now.
I got some stuff to work out.
Right. So, but we here we are, and we're just grateful to Antigua Barbuda, Dean Fenton, Carolyn Punter, and everyone else who helped us put this together, Carolyn.
hereby seal these two souls, binding them as one for eternity. Let it be known that Jeff and Teresa are one heart, one flesh, and one soul. Cursed be he who would seek to tear them asunder. By the power vested in me, in the presence of everyone here and the Almighty God, I now pronounce you husband and wife.
So far, 'cause I'm not afraid to try and go it, to know the love and beauty never known before. I'll leave it up to you to show it. And golden lady, golden lady, I'd like to go there.
The Carlisle Bay was, I mean, it was everything that anyone could ask for. The service, the food, yep. The environment, the
hospitality.
The hospitality, the rooms, the everything. It was great, man. Carlisle Bay. And like I said, when you go in, you see they have a koi pond on the side. You're going through the lobby.
Grand lobby.
Grand lobby, four restaurants. It's
beautiful bar, swimming pool, everything you could have wanted, and the beach. Who could ask for more? Just a beautiful backdrop to a wedding that we couldn't even have imagined how beautiful it was going to be. We landed, Antigua had us moving and grooving. We immediately went to meet with our wonderful designer, Miss Noreen Phillips, yes. Who created my beautiful wedding dress.
People still talking about that dress.
Yes, with the amount of love and that she put into making the dress. Mm-hmm. And it was amazing how she did it. She pulled it together so quickly. So she measured me virtually. And then when I came there, I had a dress to try on. And the next visit, it was perfect. It was absolutely unimaginable, the beautiful dress that I had to wear on my very special day. So loved it. Fabulous experience. From the time we landed to the time we left, we felt like we were, royalty. They treated us
absolutely.
So wonderfully. It was the most unforgettable time.
Well, my most favorite part was being with her the whole time and experiencing all this together. Now, we had the fireworks. I think that was like the highlight. We had the fireworks at the end. We did like a real fire, not just, little pow pow. We did like a 15 minute fireworks that was just amazing. I mean, we can go on and on and on, but just to say, to make it real short, it was the best trip we've ever had in our lives.
That's correct.
Period.
Antigua, Barbuda, you love it all.
And that's copyright.